Channel 3 Sports Director Joe Zone is standing by with much more on the game. And Joe, they really came alive in that second half.
Yeah, and I mean, it is really just over. You saw the crowd pouring out. UConn wins it, the final 78-55. But early in this game, I have to tell you, we didn't know. Baylor came out and they made six threes in the first quarter, and they led after the first corner. And then UConn said, wait a minute, this is our house. You know, it's March. And so they poured it on. Big game by AZ Fudd. I think she finished with 24 or 25 points. Big third quarter where she scored 15. There was a question there in the third quarter when Aaliyah Edwards got her fourth foul early in the third. Had to sit almost the whole second half. But in the end, UConn's pedigree shows off. They've won. I put the highlights together, still working on those. And when I come back later on in our sportscast, our newscast, I will have highlights of tonight's game and also some of the other upsets today. A couple of number one seeds are now out. All right, guys, back to you.
All right, Joe, catch your breath. We'll see you again in a few minutes. Yep. Thank you very much. Of course, we will keep bringing you live team coverage of the Huskies' big NCAA matchups. Channel 3's Mark Robbins heading to Vegas, and you can follow the UConn men as well on the Channel 3 app as we also follow along on their Sweet 16 matchup.